Don't worry, you're never alone. Pearlie's mother is always there at your side. She's always looking for you after you die. Okay, now please get to bed. Yes, father. Good girl. Father, tomorrow's just the anniversary of her death. We'll visit her grave together. Okay, now back to bed, please. I'll be resting too shortly. Okay. Let's see what I can do for control. Stop! No, help me! Help! Oh, Jesus. Implants. Are you gonna go and bitch and moan or something? No, he brought up. Holy crap. Ooh. I remember something about these gems. I don't think I'll get all of them through this motherfucking playthrough. But damn straight you should get back to bed. Go on in there. I should get back to bed. I only slept a few hours. You guys wanna read all of these? Go, I guess, read them yourself. And I'm just gonna go kind of fast, but not fat, like slow enough and fast enough to where. Basically, oh, she's dying. I don't remember if this is some cutscenes or I think I watched I think I watched PewDiePie and then Markiplier. I'll tell you this, but I don't even remember most of the crap. Thank you.
your or a red eye tie on. Let's see, there's number one ending. Basically, your dad is makes dolls Hey, lady, I helped your kid. Lady. Actually.